It's going to be awesome. Yeah. You know what they say? In America, no friends on a powder day.
Cool.
Leave them behind so you can get first tracks.
Wow.
Estamos a punto de iniciar una aventura, una expedición con los Snowcat.
I think we're gonna be mostly an independence tour today, ripping it up. It's good stuff.
It's always good out here at Keystone.
Estamos en un restaurante en el medio de la montaña y terminamos de hacer un día de mucha nieve honda, a morir, y el tour termina acá.
Terminamos de comer, increíble la comida de este lugar en el medio de la montaña, un restaurante impresionante, alucinante, y todavía nos falta mucha más nieve, así que disfruten con nosotros. Estamos en Vail, que es nuestro último destino de este tour de nieve por Estados Unidos. Si tienen la oportunidad de venir, no se lo pierdan y van a ver cómo lo van a disfrutar.
Hi, my name is Justin Melby, and I'm from Australia. It's my favorite resort in the world. You can't miss it. Look at this mountain. It's beautiful.
Bienvenidos, estamos en Beaver Creek ahora esperando por el trineo para subir al restaurante Vinos Cabin. Es muy muy lujoso y una experiencia increíble. Fox Sports, thank you so much for coming and enjoying our 12 inches of powder that we just had here at the end of March for spring skiing. And I hope that you will all come back next year, and I promise you we'll go out to Heavenly and film another show. And it has just been a phenomenal experience to ski with you. Please come back soon. Bye.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life.